To download Smartproxy's Chrome extension, go to the Chrome Web Store, click Add to Chrome, then press Add Extension. Go ahead and pin the extension for easier access. After that, accept the license agreement to start using the tool. Once you're in, you can either log in and connect the extension to your Smartproxy account, or quickly add a proxy manually. Adding a proxy manually is perfect for those who don't yet have a Smartproxy account. To set up proxies this way, just fill in the required fields. Specify the proxy address or domain, then the port. Choose the authentication method. Enter your username and password, and your proxy protocol. Additionally, you can save your proxy setup as a profile for future use. And yes, we don't limit the number of profiles you can create. This little star icon takes you to your profile list. Here, you can easily activate a saved profile and edit it. Note that to access this section, your proxies have to be turned off. Once you're ready, switch your proxies on. Now, let's see how to connect the extension to your Smartproxy account and make your proxy management easier than ever. Click on Login and Login to Extension. After that, select the proxy type you wish to use. You can quickly choose between all of the proxy types you have active plans for. I'll go for residential. Choose the authentication method, either username and password or whitelisted IP. You'll notice that differently than with manual setup, you don't need to fill in your username and password by yourself. Just choose a user that you want to connect with, then specify the location you wish to target. After that, select the session type, either rotating or sticky. Now choose your preferred protocol type. Additionally, name your profile and save it for future use. Now, it's time to turn on the proxies. If you run into any issues during the process, press here to quickly start a chat with our 24/7 support. You can also find written setup instructions in our documentation. Click here to clear your cookies and cache or log out of your Smartproxy account. The button in the bottom left corner will take you to Smartproxy Dash. And now you're ready to manage your proxies easier than ever before. You'll find the link to the extension as well as to our documentation in the video description.